This is Springfield Purified Drinking Water. It costs 50 cents. Let's test the pH and TDS levels. Let's pour some water in. First, we're going to test the TDS level. If you want to buy this TDS tester, check the link down below. Turn on the TDS tester, make sure it says zero, and put it in. That is ideal drinking water. Now let's test the pH level. If you want to buy this pH tester, check the link down below. Only do 2 drops. Let's stir it a little for a better result. I give this a 7. This is neutral pH.
Stay tuned.
Like and subscribe.